All right, hello. You're back. Loading in fairly well. I need to controls. There we go. Oh, almost. There we go. Should be good. Okay. Alright, so back in TerraFirmaCraft. I haven't played it at all since the recording. Hopefully this time it doesn't have like a massive lag section in it, because that was, I'm gonna be honest, that one kinda sucked. Real sorry about that one. Okay. So we've got some plants. The next thing to do at this point is start getting some metal. So I'm going to go ahead and fire some clay bowls. Right. Despite everything, it's biblical, baby. Oh yeah, you can't move when you're carrying like a large vessel or barrel or anything if it's like sealed. So you have to carry it on your back or empty it. So I think that's really cool. Here's our clay. I can make two. I could have sworn that's a clay bowl. I thought I knew how to make a clay bowl, but apparently I do not. So the TerraFirmaCraft has a pretty extensive wiki. So that's very TerraFirmaCraft clay bowl. Okay, well, I was right, but it has to be specifically at the bottom, which, I'm gonna be honest, I think that one's kind of silly, but if you can't just, but whatever, at least it makes two, so that's nice at least. I don't think gold pans break. I'm gonna make a second one anyway, but I'm not gonna make any more. I am, however, gonna make a little bit more pottery. Oh yeah, but a nice thing about it is it'll automatically... Wait, what? Oh? Hello? Oh, there it is. Oh. But a nice thing is it'll automatically put it on the back. Fire starter. Any sticks? Any sticks? Any sticks just lying around on the ground, please? There's some sticks. Whoa. Whoa. Don't know what's up with my sensitivity right now. I set it to the right amount, so. I don't know. So now there's not a whole lot to do while this fires the pottery. So I guess I'll look around and try and find maybe some more food, like crops and whatnot. Oh yeah, I guess I should mention that also, as I have not played this in a while, I am not familiar with the landscape anymore, so hopefully I don't get lost. Hopefully. Okay, I don't. What is going on with my mouse today? Oh yeah, and like I could kill some cows for meat. It's not really a good idea to do that because I don't have the means to like properly store the meat. It'll just go bad way too fast. I mean, if I once I run out of like tomatoes, then like yeah, I might slaughter a cow or two. But until then, there's not really a need to do that. It'll spoil by the time I've gotten through the tomatoes, and it'll be like, wow, what a waste. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on. Oh, not do, it's just mob briefing. Okay. I guess just difficulty resets every time? I don't know what's up with that. At least the rest of it Okay, I've already been here. Okay, now I recognize where this is. At least it is just the difficulty that reverts and not all the settings. Oh, also, it's very nice outside right now. So my window is open. So there's like car noises, sorry about that. Right outside my window is a road, so it's unfortunate. But that cow is hungry. Just ate this. You just ate it. What'd you do that for? Oh. Fun fact. In there I had a there's a terrafirma craft server that I play on with some of my friends. Ooh. And we had sheep. We got some sheep and we sheared them and we were waiting for them to grow their wool back and like the game is pretty oh fuck mouse come on the game is pretty good about like things being relatively realistic and like believable like when you breed animals they don't just like suddenly baby like they are pregnant for like a while and then they have a baby and the baby like slowly grows up to be an adult but right, so we just thought, oh, the wool isn't growing back. It must take a while, as it does, you know. That's fine. Big deal. But turns out no, they just need to eat grass. The biome we were in had dry grass, but not like full grass, like what I'm standing on right now. I'll point out dry grass if I see it, but like. We ended up having to like remake the sheep corral like several hundred blocks away just so that they could eat grass. Which like makes sense, but it was like damn, okay, we spent all this time when like we could have had beds by now. I don't know. It's kind of annoying, but whatever. Live and learn, I guess. Bowls or ceramic bowls. Gold pan, baby. Gonna keep the other one as a ceramic bowl just for now. All right. So now it's time to pan for gold because there's gold in them there hills. Oh, fuck my mouse. My mouse does not want to cooperate. So basically. You gotta have flowing water. So now this is flowing. Right, you just pull out your gold pan. Right click on like sand, I think, or gravel you can use as well. And that fills up the gold pan with stuff. And then you just start panning for gold. And it eventually washes it out. Sometimes you'll get, well. I'll show when it happens. Or it'll show it when it happens. Anyway, you just keep on collecting. Yeah, must be using flowing water. So yeah, every so often, I guess I click the one underneath me. There's like a chance when you fill your gold pan up that it will. Oh! So I managed to get a copper nugget just by panning. Anyway, there's a chance when you right-click a block to get sand in your pan that it will. Okay, I guess you can break down. Chance it'll get rid of the block. Okay, so that time I got platinum. I think platinum is useless. I think it's silver that is used in an alloy. I'm gonna go real quick and make some more clay bowls now that I think about it, because like, it would suck to run out. Oh, first try. Nice. Okay, back to panning. I guess I should eat and such. Oh yeah, what day is it? June 4th. It's early summer. Okay. Oh yeah, every so often they'll like put in like if it's one of the people who worked on the mod's birthday, they'll be like, this is whatever person's birthday. I think that's really neat. They did that. Hello, pig. Hello, pig. Hello, kitty, but it's a pig. It's Hello, piggy. Sanrio, call me. It's Sanrio, right? I don't really keep up with it, but it's pig. I'm pretty sure that's who it is. Pig, you should, are you okay? Come on, there you go. flowing water. It was under flowing water. So this is arguably the most boring part of the game. Because there's really not much else to do. Like, at least at other stages of, like, gathering metal to, continue tech development, like, at least there's other things for you to do. But, like, at this point, there's really not much you can. But yeah, I'll... I feel like I just want to keep moving right now. Okay, so this happens after you do a certain number of pannings. The area will be overworked and won't let you pick up any more sand. Okay, I'm gonna... These tomatoes do not look like they're growing. At all. I'll come back at you guys later. Once you're fully grown, I'll come back to this place. It'll be nice to revisit and such. But I am kind of tired of staying in the same spot for so long. Let me go ahead and put all of my ore in the same vessel. Together. Okay. Dirt and straw. Yeah, straw can stay there. I'm gonna put my sticks out just cause, yeah, just in case. I'm gonna put my seeds and other. Oh, yeah. Put that in there. That. Stay there. Javelin, sure. Right. Wait. Actually, you know what? I can clear it some more space. Unseal. Oh, I already had a fire starter, huh? Whoops. And I'll put there, just because if I'm gonna be panning, I'm probably gonna have time to sit my stuff down. Okay. Oh, right, I guess coordinates would be important. I should also probably take some logs. Can I store logs in a vessel? I don't think so, but... That's what I thought. Okay. I'll leave these here. Coordinates, right. Let me find a better spot. Alright. I'll watch this video over again and I'll write them down. (Clears throat) continue wandering around. Oh no, it's raining. There's not like anything bad about the rain, it just lags a lot. Check the OBS real quick, just make sure it wasn't dying. Great, well, time to swim. This is gonna be kind of boring, unfortunately. But oh well. Hold on a second. What was the skeleton doing down there? Should not, huh? Whack. I realize now. I can't pull out my food from my vessel. Whoops. I think I put it. I'm pretty sure I put it in my large vessel, didn't I? Or. No, I didn't. That's good. Have something on it. I do have a knife in my vest, my large vest, but oh my God. There we go. Oh yeah, so the more decay that's on a food, the faster it decays. So it's pretty pretty important to, like, continue to get rid of the decay. Oh. This is real bad lag. Okay, okay. Yeah, I can't. So long. Oh damn, finally found land. That's nice. This is very good. Oh, and I see some grain. New crops, new crops, new crops! That's not a pet, good. Okay. Yeah, there's gonna be some lag because it's loading in some new chunks. About all I can do about that is apologize. Is this? No. No. Okay, I thought so. It was just a lighting glitch. There's peat that you can get, and it's like, it basically another form of fuel. And it's very, it looks like extremely dark dirt, but that in that case it was just a lighting glitch. It wasn't actually peat. Unfortunately. Boy howdy, this is some lag. Even for me. This ain't good, Chief. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, and a pheasant. I'll leave it be. For now. Oh, and a male pheasant. Hello. Ooh, wolf. I don't think I have any bones. Right, I used all my bones to make tools. Oh well. Ooh! Fruit tree. I'm actually gonna stick around here for a little bit. Because eventually this is gonna. Gonna grow some fruit on it, and that would be nice to have. There are some. Calm down now. I'm just killing you. Tasty. You stay right there, bud. Hey, I said stay right there. Okay. Nice. Now, I could use these bones to tame some dogs. But like here's the thing about dogs. Oh, bush. Are you not? Okay, you're not already. Ooh, blueberries. So there's bushes. Minecraft new update, eat your fucking heart out. Bush has been in the game since terrafirma. Anyway, they. Right, dogs and wolves. Ah, silver. Rice! Fuck yes! I love rice so much. Anyway, dogs, right. You do have to feed them meat. I mean, you don't have to. Like, they won't die if you don't feed them. However, if you don't keep them fed, then they will, attack any animals they come across. So, you know, kind of detrimental if you have livestock. Oh my goodness. There's fruit tree. And there and there and over there. Pretty sure that's. Yeah. Okay, so that's I think a plum tree. I think these are apples, if I'm not mistaken. After they fruit, I'll take some trimmings, but other one is over here somewhere, I think. Should be. Oh well, I'll keep looking for more. Don't mind me. Oh, and the reason I don't really care as much about, I think I've said this before. Like, the reason I don't care as much about killing off the, like, deers and such is they respawn. Whereas cows and such, I don't think. Back here. Ooh, pumpkins. We'll come back for you. Oh yeah, so unfortunately you can't do much with pumpkins. Back here. You can make them into jack-o'-lanterns, but that's about it. There you are. Wonderful. Okay, so I have a lot of meat. Let me check my skills. My training is going up a bit. Okay, great. Pumpkins. I'll have to make pumpkins first. Lagged my computer once, I will not let you do it again. Well, sometimes your axe breaks halfway through chopping a tree down. And you know what? It's not great, but will you get over it? your spot real quick. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's cook some venison, baby. Yeah, I know I need to eat and drink. Okay, there we go. Can I? Yes. Okay, I know I'm stinky. I need to eat. I can eat. Oh, and it's getting dark too. Oh, right, it's too hot to eat. I love that. I think it's so funny. It's like, nope, you can't eat that. It's too hot. It's too hot. You'll burn your tongue. It makes sense. Funny sometimes. I forget about it like every time I play this game. I think it's just such a nice little touch. All right, now I can eat. Stinky no more. Hopefully this will finish cooking before the fire runs, for the log runs out of fuel. I think so. Perhaps. Please. Please. Nice. Okay. Okay. And let me go ahead and we can take these torches. Jack-o'-lanterns, baby. I'll keep it light lit up. Torches can stay, because torches are good for fire starters, for like charcoal pits. I'm pretty sure that's one. No, you can start a fire the other way as well, but like it's definitely a lot easier just toss a torch on it. Seeds here, so that'll go. Doot. Agriculture, dirt straw. Do I have enough room in here for plant? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and look up which is useful. Because one of them is, and one of them is not. And there's no point in me having the useless one. Pretty, oh, go back. Silver. Silver. Platinum. Okay, so platinum's completely useless. However, silver can be used to make silver lamps, which, if I ever get any olive trees, will be useful. I don't know why I'm just carrying around dirt here. Let me. Go ahead and split some venison real quick. So, I'll just show it in a second. I want to store venison to make it last longer. It won't fit. Okay, hold on. I'll hold these. It's more important. Venison is stored. I'll keep one of them out. Store that. That. Less likely to use feathers. Get to a position where I can see those fruit trees again. Pretty sure it was this way. Also, I wanted to, yeah, there's a fruit tree. I want to say there were also some more seeds I wanted to go get that I saw. Could be wrong about that one, but I'm pretty sure I saw seeds. Maybe it was when I was up here. There they are. I completely ignored them because of the deer, huh? There is car outside playing music. Hopefully that doesn't pick up. I love the ceramic jug. It's nice to just be able to do silly things in the game. You know, have a good time, have a little laugh. Oh, baby. Yeah, cabbage. Love that. More berries. Is more cabbage? Please, more cabbage. No? Okay. I'm not gonna bother with more deer right now. Berry time. Oh, let's see. It should show up now. Yeah, so see, like, protein is up. Vegetable is up. Because I've been eating tomatoes and venison, and now cabbage. Elderberry. Potatoes. Oh, I guess I picked them up quickly, huh? It's hard to hear it over the sound of the potatoes broken. What? Oh, these are potatoes. That's what they look like when they get flowers. That's right. Okay. It's been a while since I've grown potatoes in Minecraft or real life. So. Ooh. Rocks. Tetrahedrite. I think I might be able to do some casting soon. All this tetrahedrite I've just picked up off the ground. That's the other way you get it, besides just like panning for it over and over. Damn, there really are just a lot of fruit trees, huh? In this area. Where am I? Temperature is 25. Average temperature for the biome is 18. Damn, okay. Yeah, I understand why there's more fruit trees now. Temperatures, I'm assuming in Celsius, but yeah. That would make sense. Vegetable spotted. Cluck, 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 cluck. To you too. You cannot have my seeds. Cluck, cluck. No. I will not give you my seeds. They're mine. More vegetable acquired. Or I guess tubers. I don't recognize what this mineral is, but I am definitely going to mine that. This one's just... Oh, Galena is lead. Useless. Literally, there's not even a use for it. Ugh. I really hope it's not lead. I really hope that's not lead. It'd be really nice if it was the tetrahedrite. Because then I could. Oh, copper. Oh. Oh, copper. Okay, well, that's about it for now. I've been recording for a little bit, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. I'm gonna mine that next. For me, it's just gonna be a quick little break, and then I'm gonna mine it. Unfortunately, for everyone watching this, it's gonna be another week. I don't know, maybe I'll be doing bi-weekly by then. I'm thinking I want to do, like, twice a week. Just because, you know, just to put more out there. But I don't want to, like, overcommit myself. So, I don't know. We'll see. Actually, you know, I'm gonna say I've been pretty consistent about it that, from here on out until like it gets overwhelming, I'm gonna be doing two times a week, I think, Friday and I don't know, Monday, Tuesday, Monday. Yeah, Monday seems fine. One video for the week, one video for the weekend. Alright. That's it. Goodbye.